Here's a problem we see a lot: electrical items with keyhole fixing slots.
Take a piece of tape, secure it to the back, and I'll show you a top tip in order to get those positions correct when you're drilling into a wall. Rub my fingers over the keyhole slots, and then I'm gonna take my pen. I've got three choices. I'm gonna choose the top one, so I'm gonna make a mark, left side and right side, and then I'm gonna peel the tape off and secure it onto the wall. So take that one off. And on the wall it goes. I make sure it's level, so I look at the top line. I'm going to make sure I'm nice and level. Press firmly into position. Drill my holes out. You're liking this tip, aren't you?
That's a good tip.
Insert my plastic plugs. Follow it with my screws. Making sure I didn't go all the way in. Remember, they're keyhole slots. What do you reckon?
That's good, yeah. And then just bring your item in. Oh, perfectly spaced keyhole fixings. Network router fixed to the wall.
Top tip.